Welcome back, my
17-2.
We all here with the goddamn Patriots versus Bills. Damn.
He's been slow getting out of the game. He's been slow getting out of the game. He's been slow getting out of this game. How much does he play? Remains to be seen.
I don't want to talk about it.
Sexton fires. Nobody holds. The direction of four
shots. Not at all, bro. The defense wants this game for us.
And again.
The defense won this game for us.
I heard pick six off of Josh Allen. Then Josh Allen. Then somebody from the Bills went off of one of the bombs.
It is intercepted.
First and second.
Picked up by Devin McCourty. Four straight games with a pick. And McCourty is drilled at midfield. Bulls and Patriots. Scoreless 9:49 mark. It is
Devin McCourty.
Brady throws it to the sideline. It's
caught
for a first down by James White as the Patriots will give you so many different looks. This is a
third and five. Bravest.
Brady.
Kobe.
Plenty of time. Timing route down the sideline and James White
Kobe.
Over the shoulder grab.
All-time great, man.
Right in the backfield, making man bolder.
Look at that.
And it's Brandon with the angle. Touchdown.
Yes, they did. Come in this picture, man. Say what up to O Nation, man. Say what up to YouTube, man. You gotta be right here. Some hanging, yo. You don't even watch my damn videos, man.
You can talk to me every night before I go to sleep.
Hold on. 15. Allen.
Yo, defense won this goddamn game. Look at that shit.
Allen got hit from behind. He was trying to check the line.
He was trying to hit the net here.
Yes, he is the deep man.
Look at that.
He's
boom!
Give me
that.
And it's Meal. Marquez could not get it on the
Patriots. Y'all are Patriots die our family.
J.C. Jackson on the recovery. Touchdown. New England.
If you're a Patriots fan, hit that like button. Subscribe. All that good shit.
If you're an NFL fan, you love the NFL. You wake up every morning on Sunday to watch a game.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Monday, Thursday.
Watching those guys.
Give me Monday night games. Sunday night. Sunday all day.
Got you.
And then Thursday?
Got you.
I watched the Eagles play.
That was a good guy's game.
Yeah.
I can't believe the Eagles beat the Packers.
Woo! Tried to double back the other way and could not get away from Jamie.
Oh, no. What did he say? Did he get injured in the game?
The quarterback? No, I don't know. I was watching it, but I was on the car. I was driving and shit. You know what I mean?
Play action. The long ball.
Got it.
Intercepted.
That's me.
J.C. Jackson for New England.
Jackson was out of bounds. That 13 for a while.
And they got it. They came back.
He isn't doing it. Third and 14. Brady zips it downfield.
That's a dumbass.
Into the late door set.
That was a dumbass pass.
That's two interceptions. They came up. Allen.
Formation blast play. Michelle with a good game.
James Devlin on IR. Neck injury.
Set
on the outside.
Back
it up out of the 44. That's a 10-yard loss and a 3rd and 17. Brady turns up the blow back. He does to Edelman. And a zigzag move out of bounds.
Maybe not the confidence in his place. Can be Gostkowski.
Shotgun for Brady. Protection holds up. Brady, sideline.
I already know.
Broken up. Dorsett with a flag down. Dorsett.
A long time. He doesn't grind for
anything. And he never came to see your mom play.
He did. Number 27, first down. And it's Trey White.
That's what I'm saying. If you would have came today,
who was injured earlier on his drive.
I'm gonna come.
So he ain't come over and up there?
He went to see
my family yesterday. Okay.
From the gun. Brady flushed out.
Brady. Look at that shit. Intercepted. In the end zone, bro.
Michael Hunter, come see grandma.
I don't remember even when he was little. And then he has Eddie, so he has some kids.
Yeah, right. And you don't even see Eddie, right?
And how old is Eddie? Eddie's what, 24?
Knocked away.
New England operating out of the
game. 19 by April?
Brady to throw it. Long ball, Brady.
Who the fuck?
Look at this guy.
Yo, defense won this game. Don't worry about it. I ain't gonna hold you up, though. You'll see at the end. Look at that. Our defense looks suspect right now, but we did our thing towards the end of the game.
Our defense got 10 times better than last year.
Absolutely right.
So the Dolphins would have been scored.
Absolutely right.
But it was what, 43-3?
Trying to get there.
Boom!
That should have been a fumble.
Oh my God! Fades. Did you not see how that man almost died?
Patriots, six defensive backs. Allen breaks away initially.
Not going anywhere, Allen. He turned that off with that goddamn block. That shit was
amazing. Oh, boy, he did not get off of that one. Facing a nickel defense. Underneath catch made by Burkhead. Frank Gore is closing in on 100 yards of the day. He's already cracked 15,000 for his career.
The spin. First down.
Downfield, dangerous pass is kicked off.
Another inbound on this pick.
Left foot is in. He's in.
Let's go.
Patriots are dealing with the noise.
He should have never stopped doing that. Look, he should have waited too.
Underneath, white in traffic. Russell down.
We keep missing fucking extra points.
Brady looks. He hits Dorsett.
We should have went for that.
Look at that shit. So good
inside. Because Gostkowski, dog, we need somebody new. We need to go get the dude in the Seahawks.
Nah, Gronkowski's been with us for years.
Trying
to confuse Matt Barkley. Here comes the rush. Barkley a throw. Lost it downfield. It's caught. John Brown. And a flag down. What awareness by John Brown. Fighting with Gilmore with his left arm. Golden lines up next to Barkley. Flips it, end zone, popped up in the air, diving attempt at the pick, and off of Zay Jones, Patrick Chung got under it.
After a kneel, it has been determined that the ball was incomplete.
The veteran Chung, off the deflection, gets in there.
How is that incomplete?
The ball showing blitz back off a bit. Brady sticks one way.
He goes to Jones,
right the other, and the Bills sniff it out. Barkley has stepped into a place and
the Bills have a
16 to 10. It's just over 9 minutes to go in the fourth. This is on time to T.J. Yeldon.
Who they play?
Nickel package.
Raiders.
On third and 10. Barkley steps and fires.
Drop that.
You know these four? Yeah, you're the one that told me about the gloves, right?
What gloves?
Brady again under pressure.
Yo, I thought it was down, yo. I swear to God. Okay.
Stutter step move, Michelle. Second and seven. Brady takes the handoff. The ball was tipped. White sets up as a receiver.
He's not taking his time. He's just shooting him right up.
Brady hangs in the pocket. Brady gets one.
Yeah,
incomplete. James White, the intended receiver.
The Bills got it. Because the Bills was breaking through the pocket.
Right.
The O-line, I blame you from the O-line.
Complete. Cole Beasley. Trail 16-10. Barkley sets it throw. Makes the connection. Dawson Knox.
I see the
keyboard. Barkley on second and 10. Oh my God. The ricochet. Third and 10. From the gun. Barkley, what does he throw? It's up in the air. It's intercepted. Jamie Collins has got it for the Patriots. And the New England defense comes up big.
Side of the screen, watch him back there.
That's not even this dude no more. That's not that.
Blocking inside, doesn't see the linebacker come.
Yo,
confusion reigns.
The four games, the team has not scored more than like 70 points.